pass off. He stands really well. Probably would have placed higher, but he needed more of a right eye removal. Because he's got a little bit of a, we talked earlier about the feathering around the eye, and he was one of those two, but I still keep coming back to him. And then on the blue check, on the one wing, it's kind of distracting because the color pattern is maybe not as but he's a very nice typey bird, and he's got a nice brown head, very simple crest and all that, and he feels nice, and as I'm looking at him here compared to some of the other males, he looks more slight of body.